confidence, you know, the players, you know, it's like that when you are on that kind of position on the league table, when you're not confident to play your own game or try to do your own thing on the pitch. But you could see the Sunderland game, you know, when we played and got the lead, and we could keep the ball and play with confidence, and we won the game 3-0, but that's the way we're supposed to play and try to win games. But right now, I think we need to be confident and just trying to give our best for the fans and the city and the club, because right now we have nothing to lose. We just have to get results. For me, I don't know for the other players, but for me, the important thing is we don't like say we have a lot of games left to turn things around. I think we have to do it now and get results now straight away, instead of thinking there's a lot of games left, you know, because of the sooner you get the points, the better for the team and the club. Obviously, my strength is to go forward and that, but right now, like we say, there's no time to thinking about like only going forward. I think the most important thing is we need to go out. No matter how we get the win, it doesn't have to be a good game for us to keep the ball or have more ball position. I think we just need to go and fight everybody, fight for the club, the fans and the team, and try to get the three points. It doesn't matter how we play it.